Hello everyone and welcome back to another video by Ian Talk. I'm your host Ian, and today, I'll be introducing 10 of my favorite movies Son Ye-jin starred in, but due to the time constraint, I'll be going through each movie fairly quickly. Thus, no synopsis will be included in this list. Also, the movies were ranked according to my rating of the movie, plus the suitability and role of the characters Son Ye-jin played in the film. Please remember that the list is based on my personal opinion and consists of only films that I have personally watched. I've tried to keep a good balance of both newer and older films and will be going back and forth between a relatively newer movie and an older one. Now then, let's get into my list of favorite Son Ye-jin movies. Starting off the list, the number 10 film is the most recently released movie on this list, The Negotiation. This crime action movie is the film that Son Ye-jin starred in alongside Hyun Bin, and the film also had the likes of Kim Sang-ho, Chang Young-nam, and Chang Kwang. The movie wasn't all that great, but it was a different side to the romance slash melodrama roles that Son Ye-jin usually plays. I'd give the movie a 5.5 and Son Ye-jin's character a 5.5 as well. The next movie is the 2012 film, Tower. This drama film that had lots of CGI starred the likes of Seol Kyung-gu, Kim Sang-kyung, Kim In-kwon, An Seong-gi, and Song Jae-ho, and like with the number 10 film, isn't necessarily a great movie, but it was good to see Son Ye-jin nonetheless. I give the film a 6.5 out of 10 and the character score a 6.5 as well. Next, the number 8 film is the 2016 film The Truth Beneath. The Truth Beneath was a thriller that Son Ye-jin starred in with the late Kim Ju-hyuk. I give the movie a 6.5 out of 10 and Son Ye-jin's character a 7 out of 10. Moving along, the number 7 movie is an older film being released in 2008, My Wife Got Married. I featured this rom-com drama in my best Korean rom-coms video, and the film is very different to say the least. It's a movie that makes you ponder, what if, and the late Kim Ju-hyuk was her co-star in this film as well. I give the movie a 7 out of 10, and Miss Son's suitability a 7.5 out of 10. The number 6 movie is a 2014 film, The Pirates. This adventure action movie starred Son Ye-jin, Kim Nam-gil, Yoo Hae-jin, Lee Kyung-young, Oh Dal-soo, Kim Tae-woo, and Park Chul-min, and I give the movie an overall score of 7, and Son Ye-jin's character a 7.5. Coming in at number 5 of my list of favorite Son Ye-jin movies is the 2013 film, Blood and Ties. Blood and Ties is a thriller with a very mysterious vibe, and the film also starred the likes of Kim Gap-soo, Im Young-jun, and Kim Kwang-kyu. I give the film a 7.5 out of 10, and Son Ye-jin's suitability an 8 out of 10. Moving on to the number 4 spot, the number 4 movie is the 2011 film, Spellbound. This is another movie that I featured in my best rom-coms video, and Son Ye-jin is just absolutely adorable in the film, especially when their character is drinking. The movie captures your attention from the first scenes and is an uncommon mixture of horror and rom-com. Starring the likes of Lee Min-gi, Park Chul-min, Kim Hyun-suk, Lee Mi-do, and of course, Son Ye-jin, I give Spellbound an 8.5 and Miss Son's character an 8.5 as well. Next, the number 3 movie is the oldest film on this list, being released in 2003, The Classic. The Classic is just as the title claims it to be, a classic. I featured this movie in my best Korean romance movies video, and this romance film is one of the first movies that comes to mind when thinking of classic Korean melodramas. This is one of the movies that really shot Son Ye-jin up to the top tier actress status she's in today. The movie starred Cho Seung-woo and Cho In-sung alongside Son Ye-jin, and I give The Classic an 8.5 and Son Ye-jin's suitability a 9. And now, just two movies left, one newer and one older film. The number 2 movie is another romance film that I featured in my best romance video, and the movie was released in 2018, Be With You. Based on the Japanese movie of the same name, Be With You is an extremely emotional movie and starred Son Ye-jin, So Ji-seop, Kim Ji-won, Go Chang-seok, Lee Yoo-jin, Kim Hyun-soo, Bae Yoo-ram, and Lee Jun-hyuk. I give the movie a 9 out of 10 and Son Ye-jin's role a 9 out of 10 as well. And finally, the number 1 Son Ye-jin movie. I think you can guess the number 1 movie if you love Son Ye-jin's works. The number 1 spot goes to the older film released in 2004, A Moment to Remember. This romance melodrama also took the number 1 spot in my best Korean romance movies video, and rightfully so, as although the movie is nearly 16 years old, the film has aged very well and Jung Woo-sung and Son Ye-jin are practically the same even after all these years. It seems like the two don't age. The film also had numerous memorable lines and scenes, one of which is the scene where Jung Woo-sung pours Son Ye-jin a shot of soju while professing his love for her. I give this classic film a 9.5 out of 10 and Son Yi-jin's role in the film a 9.5 out of 10 as well. And that's it for today's video. I sincerely do thank everyone that watched the video till the end, and if you would like to further communicate with me, as well as other K-movie fans, join the Ian Talk Telegram linked in the descriptions. Also, support me on Patreon if you would like to help me make more diverse content. Once again, thank you to everyone that watched till the end, and I'll see you guys in the next one.